I need someone to guide me, at least initially. I've signed up to your emails, filled out contact form as well. Great. So then you're likely at the point where you are receiving those valuable resources. And there's going to come an email or two where it talks about how you and I can work together. I don't usually push that right away. But if you're like, Denzel, I'm ready to enroll. And if you already did that, I may or may not have already sent you the email that talks about the coaching options that you have. And in the program, it's right there on the website. You can enroll and get started either from the course itself. The course does come with one-to-one coaching, but you got to earn it versus you pay me one-to-one coaching, we get to work right away, right? If you didn't get that email, you can email me. You can respond to any of the emails that I put out, and I'll send you that email, okay? Let's see. Paul for press. We're also over 150K annually, if it matters. Oh, okay. Yeah, so if you're making over 150,000 a year, you know, buying a DIY course, like it's great, you know, buy the course. It's gonna help you. But me personally, once I started making multiple six figures, I kind of got away from the course model, right? I believe in courses. I think courses are great to an extent, but at some point I like that one-to-one. Like, hey, just, you know, what is your fee one-to-one? Like, I have a consultation fee. People pay me by the hour. I charge $247 an hour. But again, you're not just going to find that on the internet anywhere. You have to request it from me and I will send you that link and we can go from there. But then in addition, I'll send you a video that talks about my long-term coaching because I'm not too interested in the one-off consultation. That's why I'm a little iffy. I don't really give it to everyone. That's why I usually only give it to the higher income earners because they may only need about an hour, 2 hours from me. And they're like lightning speed. They're like, got it. Great. Thanks. Appreciate what you do. Keep going. And then all of a sudden, it's 6 months later, I get a donation to my financial ministry of what I'm doing here of $5,000, $1,000. And I'm like, where the heck did that come from? And that came from the higher income earner. So I like that relationship. If you're interested in a long term type of a coaching service, send me an email and I'll send you the link. Or you hop on my email newsletter and eventually I'll send you that email, right? Where you'll see. And it's up to you how you want to move forward from there.